in another way by stemming their financial flows. But his appeal comes at a time when the number of jihadists from France is growing, as Polly Borger reports.
According to a new poll, 15% of French people say they think positively of the Islamic State. For 18 to 24-year-olds, that figure is even higher.